everyone. Namaste. We'll meditate for a few minutes before we begin. So with our eyes closed, we bring our awareness to our physical form. Just noticing the weight of your body. Noticing your skin. And letting yourself sink into your seat. Gravity. And bring your awareness to your emotional body. Noticing how you're feeling and where it is happening in your body. Maybe there's some feelings you can let go of now that you're here. Attention to your breathing. Keeping the mouth closed, breathing in and out through the nose. Feeling the air come in your nostrils, travel down into your lungs. We'll just follow the breath for a couple of moments. Before we om, I'd just like to say, you know, maybe just now when we were meditating, that might have been the most peaceful you felt all week, because it's a particularly intense time right now with a lot of energy that's really difficult for people, especially sensitive people. And I just want to say that it's really important that even in these difficult times that we allow ourselves to feel joyful, to let ourselves be happy and be at peace, because more than anything, what we do here in this room when we do this together is we raise our vibrations. That's why we're here. That's the main thing that we do when we're here. And when we all do it together, it's incredibly powerful. And us doing this room right now, what we're about to do, is going to raise the vibration of this whole end of the city. So it's really important that you let yourself surrender to it and feel joyful and blissful, and whatever it is you need to feel and whatever you will feel is good and valid. So let's om together three times before we begin to chant. So let's take a breath in, exhale. Inhale to om.
Ganesha Deva. Thank you. Krishna, Jaya Deva.
Of things. This is an old favorite. That will forever remind me of Selena.
I know what it is.
You know what it is. So, a couple years ago, I stayed at Kelly's house for like 3 months, and during that time, was it then that she did that, or was it before?
It might have been before that.
Selena and I used to go over to this cemetery every day and sing all these songs about Shiva, walking around the cemetery singing loudly about Shiva. But Kelly overheard Selena singing Shiva, 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 Shambho, Shiva, 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 Shambho. And the next line is Mahadeva, Shambho, Mahadeva, Shambho. But Selena was like six or something and she was singing, my whole day for Shambho.
my whole day.
Which works, right?
Yeah. It's emotional.
Love it. Sentiment is the same.
My whole day for Shambo.
I'm so into it. All right.
Shiva, 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 Shambho. My heart day in Shambho.
Hello.
It's kind of cool to end on the goddess one because we just had International Women's Day.
We did. Mm-hmm. Probably should have done all ones, but yeah. I let you choose.
That was very kind. Yeah, really good to be back and really good to see everyone. And this is really special. It feels like I'm finally home. So this is great. Okay, this is number 14. And it's an all goddess song. Let's do this.
Thank you.
meditate for a few minutes together. And coming back to our bodies. Noticing sensations, vibrations. Just noticing what feels different. Noticing your emotions. And noticing the breath. So we can just observe the body breathing. It's sort of like Shavasana after a yoga class, where you let everything you've done in the class really just kind of seep into your body. So we can do that here too. We'll om again three times together. Let's take a breath together. Inhale. And exhale.